The Philippine government says it's on track to inoculate 70% of the Filipino population against COVID-19 this year, despite criticism that the vaccine rollout has been too slow. Secretary Carlito Galvez Jr. says the government has already deployed almost 90% of the vaccine supply since it received its first batch of Sinovac doses 2 weeks ago. He says the inoculation drive will go at a much faster pace once every health worker is vaccinated and when the country receives additional vaccines. So far, the Philippines has received 1.1 million vaccines. It has vaccinated just over 114,000 health workers. COVID-19 cases in the Philippines on the rise, a year into the longest and one of the most stringent pandemic lockdowns in the world. On Sunday, health officials logged 4,899 new infections, the second highest single-day tally for 2021. This also marks the first time since August last year that daily cases reach over 4,000 for three straight days. The country's total case tally is at 621,498, 48,157 of which are considered active. 63 more COVID-19 related deaths were reported, raising the death toll to 12,829. Meanwhile, recoveries are at 560,512. The Octa Research Group warns daily COVID-19 cases in the Philippines may hit 8,000 before this month ends and 20,000 by mid-April. The numbers are higher than the group's previous forecast of 5,000 daily cases by the end of March. The group based its projections on the country's current reproduction number of 1.9. Professor Guido David warns the country's COVID-19 cases are rising faster than expected.
Hindi tayo nalalakot. Sinasabi lang natin, ayan yung science. Wala namang fear-mongering sa science. Sinasabi lang natin, ito yung maaaring mangyari. At yung projections namin, nagkatotoo na. Mas mabilis na siya ngayon kaysa sa original namin projections. Kaya nag-readjust na yung projections.
Now, there are active cases of 3 out of the 4 coronavirus variants detected in the Philippines. According to the latest data from the Philippine Health Department, there are over 170 active cases of the UK variant, 90 cases of the South Africa variant, and 98 cases of the local variant here in the Philippines. Health officials are also monitoring another patient for the Brazil coronavirus variant.
So there is more exponential transmission. I transmitted to the 2 will also be transmitting to 4. The 4 will also be transmitting to potential 8. That's how quickly the exponential increase in the cases. So it will take time for our body to adapt to that mutation and produce an antibody against it.